My project is consist of three main units. First, we are going to see the unit-wise testing. Then we are going to see the overall testing as well. Before that, let's get an idea about Braille system. This is the testing of Braille conversion system. By looking at the 6 LEDs, we can get a conclusion that the Braille conversion system is working correctly. By looking at the LCD display, we can see the state of the system. This is the image processing testing in the ESP32 web interface. We are giving the Google Teachable pre-trained model path to the system, then it will start to recognize the pre-trained models in the environment. I am showing a calculator to the camera. If it's recognized by camera, in the Arduino serial end, it must be showed as calculator in the serial monitor. In the left upper side corner, can see the time as 1:05. Now I'm going to show the calculator again to the camera. In the Arduino serial monitor, can see the same time as well. Let's start the overall testing. First, we are going to test the obstacle detecting system. Next, we are going to test the object recognition system. If the object is recognized by camera, DC buzzer will start to trigger. It will give a rough idea about the direction where the object is located. ESP32 camera will transmit the name label of recognized object via the serial transmission. Now I'm going to show a multimeter to the system. LCD display is just to see the state of system. In the final product, we can remove the LCD display as well. Refreshable display is consist of 6 mini push-pull solenoids. User can read letter by letter, placing their index finger in the refreshable braille display.